September 16th, 1620. A small ship sailed with 101 passengers from Plymouth, England to the New World. They sought one thing, freedom to worship. 66 people reached the tip of Cape Cod, Massachusetts. Before going ashore, the men on board signed a written agreement, a document they called the Mayflower Compact. Having been city dwellers in England, the settlers found themselves unprepared for the harsh wilderness. Within a few months, half of the pilgrims had died. Perhaps it seemed their voyage had been in vain, that their quest for a new life had brought them only hardship. Yet with the help of the natives, the settlers learned to plant and grow crops. By the fall of 1621, they celebrated their first harvest with a feast, proclaiming it a day of prayer and thanksgiving to God. And now we, as the pilgrims before us, celebrate freedom and abundant blessings from our Heavenly Father. So let us join together and bring an offering of praise and thanksgiving to Almighty God. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good.
Give thanks to the God of gods.
Give thanks to the Lord of lords. Who spread out the earth upon the waters, who made the great lights,
the sun to govern the day,
the moon and the stars to govern the night,
who free us from our enemies,
who gives food to every creature.
Give thanks to the Lord.
Give thanks to the Lord.